My husband and I opened our LLC. It is Mcbride Somos Consulting. We are coaches, educational strategists, and the way we're gonna do it when we go into schools and into organizations is building that relationship with people.
And listen, I have done these before, and there has been stuff that happens, because stuff happens, that is life. But I just noticed that their mascot is the eagle. And what do we know about eagles? They're not chickens. Eagles fly higher, fly over the storms, and they create greatness at an altitude that nobody thinks that they could come down. But they could see, laser focused on what they need.
Every single one of you guys has a story to tell. It might be a chapter book right now. It might be a little vlog that you're with your homegirl and you're like, yo, let's do this, it's so exciting. It might be a whole book, but you have a story inside of you. And the world is waiting to see it, read it, hear it. You guys have that power to instill the love, to instill that passion that's inside of you. Be you, do not be afraid. They will come. They, who is they? I don't know. It doesn't matter. They are the worms for your compost.
We're not in it for the money, guys. We are in it because we know we can make a difference for our future. It isn't about right now. It's about right then.
It wasn't until I knew who I wasn't that I became who I was and am.